All right, welcome Bellevue Church family. It's time to praise the Lord this morning. I want to clap a little louder than before. I want to sing a little louder than before. I want to jump higher than before. I want to shout louder. Sing a little louder than before. I want to spin wilder than before.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. that don't get your blood warmed up. Cause we got hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. They said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Amen. Welcome, Bellevue Church family. We're so glad to see everybody. Ready to give God some praise. Amen. Song. that is still relevant today. Amen. In this time, in this season, this is still a relevant message that it doesn't change. Amen. Let's sing that again. For God so loved.
For God so loved the world that he gave us, his one and only Son to save us. Whoever believes in him will live forever. The power of hell forever defeated. Now in his will, I'm walking in freedom. For God so loved the world. Bring all your failures, bring your addictions. Come lay them down at the foot of the cross. Jesus is waiting. God so loved the world.
I think we have to do part of it again since Gabby just got in. So that's a lot of fun. Right? Gabby? Pastor Gabby? Should we do another part of this because you just got in and you just started dancing? Okay. All right, Pastor Gabby's in the house. All right, we'll start from verse 3.
So bring all your failures, bring your addictions, come lay them down at the foot of the cross. Jesus is waiting there with open arms.
Thank you, Jesus.
I wanna be close, close to your side. So heaven is real, death is a lie. I wanna hear voices of angels above singing as one. Hallelujah, holy, holy,
The God Almighty, the great I am, who is worthy, none beside thee, you're God Almighty, you're the great I am, hallelujah, holy, holy, God Almighty. We worship you, Jesus. worship you, oh Father. We worship you. We bless your name, Lord. We bless your name, Jesus. We bless your name, Lord. We bless your name, King of Kings and Lord of Lords. We bless you. We magnify you. We bless you, Lord. Be lifted high. Be lifted high. For your glory, be lifted high. Be lifted high. Be lifted high. For your glory, be lifted high. Be lifted high. For your glory be lifted high, be lifted high, be lifted high. For your glory be lifted high.
for your glory be lifted high, be lifted high, be lifted high, for your glory be lifted high.
Can we just lift our hands together this morning as a congregation? Let's lift up those holy hands as we sing this song. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. We give you glory this morning, Father. We give you worship this morning, Jesus. We bless your name. We bless your name. King of kings and Lord of lords, we bless your name this morning. Be lifted high, Jesus. Be lifted high, Lord. Be lifted high, Father. We give you praise this morning. We give you glory this morning, oh God. We bless your wonderful and magnificent name. Jesus. 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 Jesus, 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 we praise that great name. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Jesus, we worship you, Lord. We worship you. We worship you. And we bless your name. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Of darkness now has ended. In the kingdom of light, in the kingdom of light, forever under your dominion. You're the king of my life, you're the king of my life. reign above it all, you reign above it all. Over the universe and over every heart, there is no higher name. Jesus, you reign above it all. On the cross, the work was finished. God, you poured out your life just to give us new life. From the lips of the forgiven, hear an anthem arise, 'cause Jesus, you're alive. Oh, you reign above it all, you reign above.
Above it all. Go with that in your heart today and bless each one of you. By the way, next week I'm starting back on the book of Revelation. Go and read Revelation chapter 4. That's where we're starting next week. Revelation chapter 4, and we'll go on for there. And then I have a very special announcement. February 26th, you better be here. And I tell you why. Noel's dad is coming to preach. Been in ministry for over 50 years. He's 90 years old, and he's coming to minister to us that Sunday. So invite somebody along. I'm excited for that day. Have a man of faith who's been walking with the Lord that long come and minister to us. February 26th. Click it in your heads. Have it ready. No, we're looking forward to your dad coming.
Thank you, Pastor.
Pastor Keith, you'll be here. So God bless you. Have a wonderful week.
An empty grave, I'm seated alone in glory, enthroned on the highest place.